Longoria hits a high drive to right. It is out of here. And this game is tied. He hits his second of the season and the second to right field.
We talked about how good his swing was all spring, and one of the things that he consistently did was use the field with power from foul line to foul line. Here they try and backdoor a fastball at 95, and he just stays inside and rides it right out with some backspin. I mean, just completely locked in. The mistake was up.